my friends, hope you all are doing well. So today I'm going to review this silicone sponge or silly sponge from Bon Petit store. So yes, if you want to know more about this product, then please keep on watching. I got this silly sponge or silicone sponge from Bon Petit store. It comes in three different shapes. One is this leaf sort of shape, round and drop shape. And this was for I guess $1.99. It feels exactly like the silicone bra. The feel of this sponge is exactly like that, very soft. Initially when I took it in my hand, it was very weird sort of feeling, but now I am used to of it. One thing you need to take care is that do not peel this outer covering, otherwise it's gonna damage this silicone sponge. You can use it in a circular motion or dab or drag motion. I find dabbing and dragging motion more, you know, working on my skin. So let me quickly take you to the demo of this silicone sponge, how it works on my face. Today I'm going to use this Blue Heaven Florina foundation with this silicone sponge. I have done a full review of this product. I'll put the link in the description box just in case if you want to watch that video. So as suggested on the wrapper of this silicone sponge, that you just need half the product which you used to use for beauty blender or with the sponge, makeup sponge, you just need half the product. So I'm just taking one pump of this product because earlier I used to take two pumps of this foundation. So yes, this is the product, and now I'm just going to take little product at a time and start working on my face. I'll do half of my face using this silicone sponge so that you can see the difference. It is suggested that use it in a circular motion, but I like to use it in a dab and drag motion. I find it that it works better on my skin that way. Initially you might feel that this is not doing anything, but when you blend it nicely, then all the product will go into your skin and not on the sponge. And with the sides of the sponge, you can easily work on the sides of your nose and in the socket of your eye. So this is how it looks after one coat of foundation using this blender or silicone sponge. It is nice, it has gave me a nice coverage, and it was pretty easy to work on the sides of nose and on the socket eye as well. So let me do the other part as well, and then I'll move on to the highlight and contour using this sponge only. So after doing my full face with this sponge, I'm going to do a little bit of highlighting and contouring using this sugar stick from Bon Petit store again. I'll do the one side first, and so that you can see the difference. So now can you see the difference? Here's the contour and highlight. It works pretty well with the cream products, but with the powder products it is a little bit difficult to pick the product on the sponge and work with it. Now I'll quickly do rest of my face makeup and I'll come back with the final results. So yes, after doing my full makeup, I'm here back with the final results. So yes, I kind of like the product, because it is very easy for the everyday use. You don't have to wash it like you wash your beauty blenders. Just use a normal soap or shampoo to wash it, or you can just take the wet wipe and clean it, and it is pretty good to reuse again. and it too gives a nice coverage. Even I have used it with the BB creams as well, with my Garnier BB cream, and I got very nice coverage with that BB cream, which I never used to get with a beauty blender, because you know that beauty blender tends to absorb a lot of product in it. 99.9% of product is going to go in our skin only, not in the beauty blender. So this is the very good part of it. You just need to take care that you have to keep it away from the sharp things like tweezers or scissors, and this product will last long. If you're going to office or college and you want some, you know, nice coverage with the BB cream or your tinted moisturizer, then this product is going to give you the best possible coverage and the foundation application. So yes, that's it for this video. I hope you find this review helpful, and I'll put all the links in the description box so that you can have a look. And yes, if you have any suggestion, then please do leave it in the comment bar. Hit the like button, share my video, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.